वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वीके चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन। रिवाइज विथ मी होम्योपैथिक रेमेडी अर्जेंटम नाइट्रिकम। इट्स कॉमन नेम इज सिल्वर नाइट्रेट। दिस इज पार्ट वन, जनरल ओवरव्यू सीरीज। द टेक्स्ट इज फ्रॉम एलन्स कीनोट एंड सप्लीमेंटेड फ्रॉम बोरिक, क्लार्क, केन माथुर, एंड दिस इज बेस्ट फॉर द BHMS स्टूडेंट्स, इंटर्न्स एंड UPSC एस्पायरेंट्स। सो लेट अस गो अहेड फ्रेंड्स। द रेमेडी प्रोफाइल इज, इट इज ए पॉलिक रेस्ट, कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल, एक्यूट, सब एक्यूट एंड लॉन्ग एज वेल एज डीप एक्टिंग रेमेडी। द किंगडम इज मिनरल किंगडम एंड द सोर्स इज, it is a chemical compound of silver and nitric acid, silver nitrate. The formula is AgNO3 lunar caustic. The preparation: the salt is triturated with sugar of milk up to 3rd C, and higher alcoholic potencies are prepared from 3rd C onwards. The remedy was proved by Dr. Honeyman and reproved by Dr. J. O. Muller of Vienna in 1845. The affinity, organ affinity is CNS, mind, hyperesthesia, PNS, anesthetic and paralytic state, GIT, disturbed digestion, mucous membrane inflammation, periosteum and skin. Lateral affinity is left lateral affinity, and thermal affinity is hot patient. The constitutional characteristics are: somatic predilectation is for withered, dried up, old looking patient, thin, scrawny, emaciation, progressive every year, most marked in the lower extremities, marasmus. The psychic preponderance is, temperament is nervous impulsive. The mental attributes are anxious, irritable, wants to do things in hurry, must walk fast, he is always in hurry. Time passes slowly. The causation is diathesis for inflammation of cartilage, mucous membrane, nerves and glands, scrofulous affection, and elements from acute or chronic disease from long continued mental exertion. The eye strain from seeing due to defective accommodation. Dancing causes headache. The apprehension when ready for church or opera, diarrhea sets in. Craves sugar, but diarrhea results after eating candy or sugar. Chronic laryngitis of singers. The high note causes cough. Voice complaints after using tobacco. Coffee increases nervous headache. The characteristics include headache. Predisposing cause and onset is habitual gastric of literary person from dancing. Location and sensation character include congestive with fullness and heaviness with sense of expansion, hemicrania, pressive, screwing in the frontal eminence or temple. Termination is ending in bilious vomiting, aggravation from any exhaustive mental labor, and better by pressure or tight bandaging. The acute granular conjunctivitis, scarlet red like raw beef, discharge profuse mucopurulent, ophthalmia neonatorum, profuse purulent discharge, cornea opaque, ulceration, lid sore, thick, swollen, agglutinated in the morning. Craves sugar, especially the children are fond of sugar, but diarrhea results from eating sugar. belching accompanies most gastric ailments. The patient is having flatulent dyspepsia, belching after every meal, stomach as it would burst with wind, belching difficult, finally air rushes out with great violence. Diarrhea, the exciting cause is as soon as he eats or drinks, after eating candy or sugar. The characteristics is green mucus-like chopped spinach in flakes, turning green after remaining on diaper, masses of mucolymph in shreddy strips or lumps with much noisy flutters. Urine passes unconsciously day and night. Impotence, erection fails when coitus is attempted. There is a painful coitus in both sexes, followed by bleeding from vagina, metrorrhagia in young widows, in sterility with nervous erethism at change of life. Great longing for fresh air, great weakness of lower extremities, with trembling, cannot walk with eyes closed, walks and stands unsteadily, especially when he thinks himself unobserved. Convulsions precede by great restlessness. It is a prodromal symptom. Sensation of a splinter in throat when swallowing, in or about uterus when walking or riding. The patient is chilly when uncovered, feels smothered if wrapped up, craves fresh air. The relationship netramur for the bad effects of cauterization with nitrate of silver, similar to netramur, nitric acid, lecasis, aurum and cuprum. After Vareliana, Lycopodium follows well in flatulent dyspepsia. General modalities include aggravation from cold food, cold air, eating sugar, ice cream, unusable mental exertion, and amelioration is by open air, craves the wind blowing in his face, bathing with cold water. The miasmatic orientation is, let us see the miasmatic markers. All anxiety symptoms point to psoric miasmatic trait. History of gonorrhea points to psychotic miasm. Ulcerative ataxic affections point to syphilitic trait. Impression is that psora is in background and argentum nitricum is a mixed miasmatic psoro-psycho-syphilitic remedy. Posology, the 200 or 1000 potency in watery solution as topical application in ophthalmia neonatorum has relieved when the crude silver nitrate has failed. Doses, lower potencies, Clark uses lower dilutions, higher and higher potencies as per the recommendations of Dr. Kent. The repetition, it may be repeated when the symptoms call for it. Duration of action is about 30 days according to Clark. The clinical condition where it is useful is generalized anxiety disorder, headache, eye strain, ophthalmia neonatorum, as acute granular conjunctivitis, belching, diarrhea, impotency, urinary incontinence, metrorrhagia, dyspareunia, chronic laryngitis of singers, multiple sclerosis, ataxia, and convulsions. Thank you. Thank you very much, friends, for patient listening.